what's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm coming to your house tonight. Better have that anus tight. No, I'm joking. Today, what I'll be doing, I'll be playing with Death here. Deathy Poo. Yeah, they can't hear you. It's Death, but... You know what? I'm going to let them hear you for the first episode. Now, what I'm going to usually do is I'm not going to let you guys hear Death, because I don't... If there's an easier way to figure out how to, like, hear the player's voice without making them speak through speakers, I want to know how. That would be wonderful. Anyways, they can hear you now, Death, so if you want to say what you said earlier.
Yeah, hi, guys.
And that's Death. So... And as you saw, this is the Let's Play world, and the other one I was going to do, but Komodo's being a bitch, and fuck it, I'm going to just start a whole new Let's Play world. I'm just going to do a random seed, F it, random seed. And I'm naked. Woo! Yeah, I'm naked.
Don't forget to invite me, man.
I didn't.
Don't leave me behind.
I'm going to leave you behind, dude. Okay, so what we're going to do is, there's this nice swamp biome. Here, the mini ravine. And now Death found the seed. This is just a randomly world he loaded up. He found one for me. So I didn't have to go through the pain and misery to find a good seed. You know what? I like the seed so far. So.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay.
I discovered something as well, and I'll show you when I get in, because I thought this was fucking awesome.
So I'm going to start punching trees, and I'm going to go kill those cows soon, because I need a pair of pants.
Before you do that, let me help you by... letting me get in.
Are you not going to be able to... Is it...
I can't join because you're, you know you have it on invite only, right?
I know, I invited you, didn't I? No?
No, you didn't.
Oh.
Why is that in my chair?
Okay, so, guys, here's the thing I'm going to start doing now. What I'm going to be doing now is no more schedules. I'm going to upload whatever, and it's just going to be whatever. I'm tired of schedules, because being on a schedule makes it stress on me, and I don't like stress, because I've avoided it for, like, my whole life until now. When I get a schedule, I'm like, oh, I gotta do this. You know what, now I'm just gonna upload whatever. So it helps. I mean, having a schedule gives you high levels of stress and cause you a heart attack and shizzles. And
a bunch of other stuff that's not very fun.
And especially at my age. I am under the age of 18, so having stress at my age is bad. Very bad. Okay, I gotta... Here, I'm gonna give you a pickaxe so you can start mining. You're gonna be the mining dude?
Yeah,
I guess I'll just, like,
start... Yeah, I'm gonna just go mine. I see cows! I see cows!
I know, I saw them over there. That's why I'm gonna go... I guess let's collect up food and stuff. So, I mean, that's probably a good thing if I collect up food. So we can survive. Now, I know a cool little trick if we do. As long as you get coal and I get some wool, we can survive the night without a house. So I know a cool little trick that we can do.
Alright, you do that trick. I'm going to mine this coal first so we can have good foods, too.
There we go. Got that.
Do we want to get a furnace built, too, while we're at it?
Yes.
For the first night, or what?
Probably do want a furnace so we can cook the food. This is on normal as well.
I usually play on hard, so it's probably going to be really easy for me.
Nah, it's still kind of... Normal and hard are no difference, really. It's just normal, you just don't die from hunger still. I mean, I've legitimately played hard, and I've played normal, and I found no difference except for, like, the dying of hunger. That's, like, the only difference I could find. Maybe a difference between the mob's strength, but, I mean, that doesn't really affect me, because I avoid mobs like crazy.
He's an Enderman. It's his job.
I mean, dang it.
I kind of, like, fell in this ravine, so I'm going to have to figure out how to get out.
Just mine up along the side of the wall so you can get extra... So you can just do that.
Yeah, that's what I'm fixing to do.
Ah, there's no more cows. I just murdered them.
Where are we right now? Alright, I'll show you where I found this, like, really cool place, because I think it's really cool.
Well, then.
And I know where a village is. Not too far from spawn.
I found pumpkins. That's the best thing we found so far. Pumpkins, screw you. Screw that village, screw that larger ravine, screw that mountain. I'm gonna go for pumpkins.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because this village here has...
I don't think the mountain can support it. I think its hole will still be too small for my wing.
Where are you?
I'm kind of walking around. I'm not gonna run around for the first day or so.
I found sheep over here, by the way.
Oh, I'm not going for sheep right now. I was going for cows because I need pants. Everybody needs pants.
Everybody needs pants, man. It's a priority here.
Like, if you have a naked skin, you gotta have pants. I guess I'll kill the sheep.
Hey, it's not my fault a creeper is naked. It's not his fault. He's just not intelligent enough to make his own fucking clothes.
And they don't have pants his size.
Yeah, they're so short. No offense to short people, seriously. Like, creepers, they just can't.
You know what the good thing is? I'm an average height, but my dad's kind of like a short... Like, my father is a short average height, and pretty much how that is I'm taller than him, so I'm technically still in the short average height, but at the rate I'm growing, I don't seem like I'm fully at my max height yet, so I feel like I'm going to be in the taller average height, so I guess that's a good thing, so I could be considered a tall person, because I'm actually one of the...
I see you,
like,
over there.
Out of the top five people in my grade, I'm like... I'm in the top five of the tallest people, so that's actually a pretty good thing. So, I mean, there's some pretty tall people. I mean, there's some of them hitting 6 foot. I mean, it's crazy.
I'm going to head this way and hit that village real quick for us just to get it over with.
Ah, god dang. I didn't get any leather from that goddamn cow. I only have five.
You didn't get any leather from those cows?
I only got, like, five leather. That's all I got. Hang on, wait for me. I'm going to join you in the village, so in case, like, one of them's... Maybe doing something for leather. I can get some leather. Okay,
yeah,
now
let's get some wool too while we're at it.
I got like three so far. So I just need like six more. Right. Hey, don't run, dude. Don't run. That's not a good thing to do on the first day. I only got like 13 pork chops that I gotta cook. Actually,
here.
If you give me that, does that village have a blacksmith?
No, it doesn't, sadly. I tried to figure it out, but like they blew everything up. But like gone. Because considering the desert temple spawned right next to it, it basically lagged that part of the smithy out, and it's just gone. Straight up gone. Nothing. There's nothing.
Wow.
Watch out for this cave system right here.
I just kind of jumped over
it. And this big ravine.
The what? Oh, yes, the cow.
Can you drop your crafting table and give me like three cobble and a stick or two?
Sure. Okay, now I got like six cows.
I see iron over here.
I got like
There's
six
There's a
leather.
Random zombie burning over there.
Yeah, I know. Here's like two sticks. And...
And three cobble, please. And I'm at three hunger. Pretty bad.
Let's see. I can cook the food real quick if you like. I can probably start doing that.
Which way are we at?
Actually.
Go this way. Right under this, mountain here and keep going straight and you'll hit the
Hang on, let just stay here so I can cook you some food. But that'd probably be a good thing.
Yeah.
Dan.
Oh my god.
What?
Dude, look at this big pit right here. It's right here.
What big pit are you talking about? Oh shit.
Don't fall in. And there's a big ravine over here with iron, so that's why I wanted to stop and get that.
Oh. Pretty.
Because we all need the iron. Right, I'm going to just steal.
Okay, I need to steal wood steak. I've like got like 2.5 going on there. Let's see. I'll take this steak.
Right
take
now.
One more. Oh, you're full?
Yeah, I'm full here.
I guess I could just let
I'm gonna make sure to walk.
Hey, do you mind if you want to mine that furnace for me? I don't have a pickaxe.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
And
if you want to keep the wooden pickaxe because I have a stone one now, you can.
Yeah, I guess I'll keep the wooden pickaxe. Wait. We could have used that one as fuel.
Never thought of that.
I always think that. Well, now since they added it. Okay, where's that village? Where are you going?
Where are you going? Turn to the left.
Left?
And go straight. Just straight. And you'll
Towards this creeper right here that's probably going to most likely kill me because I don't have any pants on. Ah, don't kill me. I don't have any pants. Dude, no, don't look at me that way. Don't look at me that. I know I don't have pants, but you don't have to look at me that way. Dude, I legitly punched a creeper to death in hard mode.
I've done it plenty of times.
Yeah, but I mean...
Come on!
I mean, usually they explode on me so much because they can see very long range and explode more of a long range. You know?
Ender, we have a problem.
What?
I fell in a hole, and it goes deep.
Giggity.
I'll be able to get up. I have a bunch of dirt, so I'll get up there.
No, think about what you just said. You just fell in a hole, and it goes deep.
Oh, hello. Let's not screw with the skeletons today.
Yeah, because you might get a little bit of a boner. What the
Oh,
f
look, there's a spider over here.
What the fuck happened here? I'm looking at this desert temple. This What the fuck?
Yeah, you'll have to go through the tower.
I realized that. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? Oh shit, I'm afraid like a villager's gonna fall down through here and be like, surprise, I'm gonna ruin this for you.
Oh, creeper!
Well, this will give me some free TNT. Oh, I'm so glad that's not like a wood pressure plate, because I just realized a blue wool just fell on that.
Yeah, by the way, I'm stuck. Like, I'm at 4 hearts right now.
God, they put like 9 pieces of TNT. That would most likely kill you.
Yeah, it does. And it leaves a big crater, by the way.
And destroy most of the items.
It actually destroys all the items. They made it to where it's powerfuler, apparently.
Palafler? That's not, I don't think that's a word. I think it's more powerful.
Yes. I have 20 iron over here, but I'm trapped by
Oh,
a
dude, I
skeleton
have
right now.
gold. Can I get enough gold? Aw, oh, damn it. I thought I was gonna get enough
What?
to make a full set of armor, but whatever, I can still make me some goldy pants. Screw
For
leather. I'm
now.
gonna use gold pants. Actually, we should survive in the village for the first night.
Well, I'm kind of stuck here with a skeleton
Wait,
on
what
my
am I
ass,
doing? Why
so
am I
give me
getting rid of this wool?
one
I should
second.
use this wool for another bed. I just
Son
now
of a
thought of
bitch.
that. Like, right when I was like placing down that wool, I was like, oh, I should use this to make a new bed. I need another piece of wool. There we go. Okay, you're gonna have an orange mattress with a blue pillow.
Okay.
Ah, God, I gotta dig
I
more.
got some bones and some arrows, so I'm gonna try to head out of this hole that I fell in, okay?
There we go. I'm out of that. I hope no mobs.
Oh, go away, creeper, please.
Okay, so, what house do you
Where
want
am
to hang
I?
out in?
Uh-oh. I think we should head chill in the library.
Well, I'm gonna go steal some lights from the other houses. So, no, actually, I have torches. I don't care. Okay, so you want to hang out in
Let
the
me see.
library by the farm?
Yeah.
Library. I'm
And we'll
sorry if
raise
I
up.
mispronounce
We'll make sure to get
library.
everything from the
Brary,
farms.
Brary, Brary. I can't pronounce library. I just can't.
Hey, everybody has that problem. It's okay.
I
Don't
think
hurt
majority.
yourself for that.
Don't get mad about it. I always usually call it library. So, if that makes you feel any better.
People have that kind of problems all the time.
And I'm black, so black people say library.
Kind of lagging a bit.
You are?
Like, the damage will. I like fall and then, like, the damage will be, like, 5 seconds later. It's weird.
Oh, I can make like two iron pickaxes for us.
Have 20 iron, so go ahead, my friend.
I made you an iron pick, so you don't have to make you one.
Alright, I'm here. I'm
Okay.
waiting for the chunks to load.
I'm sorry. I am downloading something right now. It's for. So what I did is I found this online animation thing and I kind of made an animation for a new intro. Yay. And I hope you do enjoy it. It was at the beginning of this video.
What
Oh, dude, that was delicious.
do you want?
Bread.
Paper?
Ooh, I like the
You want
paper, dude.
bread and paper?
This is not our crafting table, but.
Yeah, I know. Alright, let's skip night because I've already been attacked multiple times
Let
today.
me cook. Let me kind of get the food cooking here, and let me make some
Dang,
beds.
dude. I just don't have any pants. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the nudity. I'm sorry for the explicit content.
What the? Whoa. I should not sleep here.
Whoa.
I can't. Yeah, did you glitch out of the wall as well?
Yeah, I glitched out of the wall and landed on the floor.
Yeah, I think these. I'm gonna. Screw
I think
you.
my bed's on drugs.
Okay, yeah. How about. No. Hop out of that bed, because you're gonna spawn outside and you might suffocate. So place it right here. Oh, yeah, that works too. And a villager's on my bed. Oh, yeah, take a villager. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it!
They trying to give you them blows.
Okay, there we go. So that's a little bit better. So we're gonna hang out here for a bit. We're gonna hang out. I'm gonna hang out in this village for a bit. I'm gonna probably steal its crops and stuff.
Four steak out of that. I'm gonna go raid the crops for a bit, make some bread for us and all that.
Don't replant
Did
either.
you read it?
Don't worry about replanting.
I'm not gonna
Hey, need a
plant.
pair of pants? I can make you. Do you want some golden pants?
Sure, I'll take some golden pants.
You go. Come here. Come back to the house. There's golden pants.
Alright, I'm just picking up some...
Well, I have enough gold to make a helmet or a pair of boots.
There's a retarded villager standing on top of a cactus. He's just standing there.
Idiot. What do you think of my fashion style? I look like a duck. I'm an inner duck. Quack.
Inner duck. Quack, quack. Is it a chicken or is it a duck?
Is it an enderman or is it a duck? It's an inner duck.
Alright, there you go. That should be enough food for you.
Okay. Whatever. I'm gonna smolt this iron.
I got four
stick
on me in case I get hungry.
See, I have enough iron. I should make us iron swords.
Creeper, hello! He blew all that up.
Did he blow up the farm, or did he just...
No, he blew up a bunch of houses, but he didn't blow up any of the farms.
Okay, cool. Hey, come here, I have a present for you.
Let me get these potatoes.
Potatoes? You're gonna get some of the potatoes? Okay, here you
go. I have to make the tater tots, man.
Come here.
Necessary.
There you go. I made that out of my organs.
Thank you.
Does it smell like my liver?
It smells like a pancreas.
Oh. Then it was in my ass. So... I hope you guys
are
fine with...
Have you ever seen that movie, Las Vegas?
What? No, I have not seen that, actually.
Hilarious. I got all the stuff from the farm, so...
I'm going to do a special presentation for you guys. Twerk, 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 twerk. Hey, when you come in here, don't mind me twerking, 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 twerking. Okay.
Go into 3D view.
Okay, so I'm gonna get serious with you guys.
Start serious.
So, let's not mind him. Okay. So what I'm gonna talk about is I do apologize if you do like my schedule. I'm sorry, but I'm done with the schedule. The schedule's done. It's over. It's dead. I will do a video if I have to prove that he's scheduled dead. I'll show my schedule in front of the camera, and I will whip it in half. And rip it in half, and keep ripping in half until it's like shreds.
Question.
What?
Do you want me to make you a bucket for both of us and just fill it up with water so that we can get that over with now?
I guess. Did I give you all my iron? No, I used the last of my iron to make our swords. Look at this sword. Wait, I just realized I have the stone one. I'm gonna smack you with it.
Since ow!
Smack.
Whoa. I'm
don't
dead.
Don't hit me. Don't really hit me with your
iron. I'm nearly dead.
I'm using a stone sword, dude. Dude, it's I disabled PvP.
Oh.
Don't smack me with your sword. Don't ruin my iron sword. This is a stone sword that I have.
I'll let you have the rest of this iron that I stole. And do you want the potatoes?
Yeah, I'll make some bread for us. Oh,
I made four bread out of that.
Wait, what? Oh, I just realized my audio is not on.
The bread and the wheat.
No, I'm not gonna have Minecraft music and see how creepy it is if you just have sound.
You know what would be really funny? Like, you just turn up your volume all the way and then a zombie hits you and scares the shit out.
Actually, I have it where an Enderman, I smacked an Enderman, and then what it is, I was hiding under a tree, and right when I came out of the tree, the Enderman dropped, like, he legitimately hopped off that tree and landed on top of me. I did a video over it, too. My very first Let's Play video. It was funny. You gotta go watch it.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go watch it.
Because I freaked out so bad, like, you know how those people, like, scream when they see Slenderman?
Yeah.
That's how I screamed when I saw that Enderman.
Quick question.
Yes.
Do you want to keep camping here for another night?
No,
or do you
here,
want
I got a question.
To make a house?
Hang on, I got a question for you, but I got to do this outside the door. Okay, pretend I'm knocking. Knock, knock. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, and let's... I had to bring that up. Just...
I want to make golden pants. That's what I
want
to make.
Do you want this iron? I'm going to take the coal. I'm going to be the holder of the coal.
Yeah, I'll take the iron.
Okay, I think...
can you give me one stick, please?
One?
Yeah. No, wait. Two sticks.
There's one. There's two.
Shut that in there. Yeah.
Yeah. Shut it in my ass.
I need to make a. I need to make a stone axe.
Oh, I just realized these are my torches.
All right, let's go.
Wait, is there any more libraries, or is this the only library?
This is the only library.
This is the only library. Okay.
You want to chill?
Let's take all the bookshelves in. Let's take all these bookshelves because we can use these towards the enchantment table.
Yeah.
And I have 9 TNT, so I can use this to blow up a hill if we need to.
I think we should save that for, like, when we're, like, just strip mining. Just, like, blow it all up.
Yeah. Okay, so let's hop out of here. You got all the farm crops, right? Everything's...
Yeah.
Nope, you missed
one. I got a bunch of seeds, too.
Missed one right here.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
I'll mine, like, one half, you mine the other. I don't care if it's fully grown or not. I'm just going to mine it.
I'm just mining the fully grown stuff because that's what I use.
I'm just going to mine it all because I want as much weeded stuff as I can get.
Weed. As much weed stuff as you need.
God dang it. I hate when I talk like that, when I just talk that I don't know how to emphasize stuff. And then people think I say weed. Whatever, let's just continue on. Let's head back towards spawn. Probably be the best idea if we just stay near spawn.
Head straight. Do you want to build it on the mountains or do you want to build it on a flat land?
I kind of want to build it in the swamp biome.
Alright, let's do that. I'll let you build and I'll take care of the, like, whatchamacallit, the farming. I can do that.
Because I think what we're going to do is we're going to do this noob style. I'm not going to build anything professional. I might build some pretty cool structures that look pretty professional. But, I mean, it's just, I'm not going to build, like, massive castles or... I might do a bit of redstone.
Yeah, that crazy stuff.
Yeah, I'm not going to do like crazy stuff. I'm not going to do like mumbo jumbo stuff. Because, I mean, I don't want to waste my time on this game.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, I have a life. I mean.
We all have lives.
No, some people.
Trying to pick up.
Those bronies, though, don't have lives.
They don't.
No.
All right, I'm picking up the sugar cane because we're going to need that for the farm.
Yeah, that's probably a good thing. Oh, wait, I saw pumpkins. I need to grab those pumpkins.
I'm close to it as well.
I'm going to start calling them pumpkins.
Dude, come over here.
Where are you?
Come up, when you pick up those pumpkins, there's like further back. Come look, because this is really cool.
You know, don't call them pumpkins. You got to call them pimpkins. We should live under here. This is where we should live. This is perfect. We should live here. Dude, this is glorious. Look at this area. So peaceful.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I said, dude, we should live right here.
Okay, no, this water, though, is going to have to turn to more of a better canal. It's going to have to turn into a canal later on, but, dude, we should totally live here.
Like, we can waste out the ravines first, and then we'll, like, strip mine out into the mine.
Yeah, okay, so I'm going to just kind of block that water in. Don't, like, get rid of it. I like that natural waterfall stuff. That one's fine. That one... I think I could live with for now. We could have this like part of our shower or something. I don't know. That one over there is not really affecting us. Okay, so I'm gonna start with a shovel. I'm gonna make a shovel.
I'm gonna chop down trees. That'll be my objective, and I'll bring them to you.
Okay, so I'm gonna start kind of digging here. I don't have a shovel.
Wait, you don't have sticks to make a shovel?
No, I just don't have the wood to make the shovel. I don't want to ruin any of the stone here. I don't want to mine anything around here except for this dirt.
Alright.
Wait, do I want to bring it up a level or do I want to take it down to that level? No, I want to bring it up a level, so...
Alright, I have a stack of 64 wood for you.
Okay, drop that off.
And here's some wheat while you're at it, and some food.
Sweet.
And some pumpkins.
Pimpkins, man. No, let's just keep calling it pumpkins. I'm just going to call them what they're naturally called. Because I don't want to be like, okay, I know this trick. Just grab like 6 things of dirt. Just try to grab like 6 things of dirt. Five. I need like one more. 6. Do you got 6 things of dirt?
But I'm fixing to.
Just copy what I do.
2, 3, 4. Alright, is that 6? No, that's 5. Let me chop down this tree real quick. Did your inventory kind of full over there for you?
Sort of. I have like room to do stuff. Yeah.
Oh, dude, I found a cave right here.
What?
Cave over here.
Perfect. Okay, no, I'm gonna do this. You can go to sleep. Do whatever you need to go to sleep.
All right, I'm gonna just put it right here.
So...
God damn it! I'm lagging a bit too much.
Whoa, dude, this is interesting. I think my head I have multiple bones, or I have no bones at all, because my head was just spinning around. Okay, so we need a bit of dirt.
I'll leave you to... I have 6 dirt for you. Okay, I have 6 dirt. What do you need?
I'm just going to kind of fill this up to make this a bit more flat. So I think we're going to mine this mound over here. Kind of mine this to flatten this down. So.
Okay. Let me kill this cow real quick. He needs to die.
And I think we're going to not cut off. And here's where the part where we'll cut it off so we don't mine. So we'll mine to like the left of this and not mine the...
I'm going to go explore the mine, the cave that I found, right?
Okay.
Gonna need some sticks to make torches later, but I don't have coal right now, so.
I do if you need coal.
Oh, look, there's a deposit of coal right here. There's some red mushrooms here, too.
Oh, cool.
Oh, this goes deep, dude.
Giggity. Dude, that's awesome. Okay, so I got like 34.
I would be so happy if we got a mob spawner. We just found a mob spawner. That would be awesome.
Specifically a skeleton.
Oh, definitely, dude. Arrows for life.
Yeah, so I mean, we won't have to stress about trying to get an infinity bow. Even though I still want one. I think that would be like the last priority to get a bow, on an enchantment on a bow.
And plus, they have those enchantment books now, too.
Yeah, so I mean, but I'd have, like, I think, like, to get infinity, you have to get, like, level 25 or higher for an infinity chance, like to get a chance of an affinity.
Oh wow, this cave system goes through the mountain and it takes you to a really cool view. Of some forest and a jungle.
Okay, I'm gonna have to drop some like stuff off that I don't need.
Whenever you get a chance, I'll show you how cool it is.
I forgot to give you your iron pickaxe. I just realized that, or did I give you one?
No, you didn't.
Okay, then I forgot to give you your iron pickaxe.
Well, we're mining coal, bro.
Well, it's in the chest when you come back to the area I'm at.
Alright. I'm gonna make some torches and light the place up, because I want
this
you,
is
I
a
want
really
to
cool seed.
This.
I'm actually glad you found this.
I know, right? I find really cool seeds. A lot.
Okay, guys, so I think I'm going to end it here for you soon, because it's about to hit that 30-minute mark. I hope you did enjoy the intro. I hope you did enjoy the video. If you are mad about my schedule, where I'm not going to be, like, purposely loading videos up, like, some days I might upload a video, some days I might not. I mean, it just varies. And I might just do same video twice, just give you a little bit more update info. Or I might just do, I might do a video of the Let's Play series on a Monday, and then, like, I might not upload something on Tuesday, and then on Wednesday I just do another Let's Play video. I mean, it just varies. Whatever I feel like.
Oh my god, leave me alone. Rape.
Yeah, so.
I found your father. I found an Enderman.
That's my brother, my sister, depends. Depends. Were they more, like, aggressive, were they aggressive quickly, or did it take a bit to get aggressive?
It took a bit.
So it's a brother. Because if it was aggressive more quickly, it's a sister.
I killed it, by the way.
I don't care. They're all douches to me anyways. Because I'm the first Enderman to go to college, man. Yeah.
Right? Where are you at?
I'm right here, mining dirt. In that chest over there, there's a... Oh, watch out for the skelly. There's an iron pick I made for you. With the last remaining iron that I had. That I got from the...
Whoa, where'd you get the emerald?
Oh, the emerald I got from the little dungeon skeleton death temple thing.
All right, there's the
So hit that little like button if you hate sheep, and also subscribe. Well, you don't have to hit that like button if you hate sheep or if you join the video, but subscribe if you want to see more Enderman and little zombie. What are you? Creeper? Creepers. More intermittent creeper epicness in that piggy over there. You know what? We're going to... Okay, that piggy over there, we're going to leave it alive. Because you know why? Its name is Jeffrey. Please don't kill it. Please don't. I want to keep it. No, we need to give him a name. We need to give him a better name. His name's going to be... No, wait, Bob. You can name this pig in the comments. Name this pig. Don't give it anything dirty.
Bob. Name him Bob.
Bob. Bob. Yeah. Okay, so I hope you guys did enjoy. Hit that little like button. Subscribe if you want to see more.
Hey,
comment for the piggy name.
Let's show him.
And also, let's see, what else? I think that's it. I think I hit every little detail I can do. So.
We had that surprise show that we were going to show him.
What? No, I'm going to do that later. I'm going to legitly do that. I'm going to do a whole episode about that one. Just wait for you guys. Now, also, I'm going to say one more thing. Now, for the intro, the little music that's playing, the dan, dan, dickadan, dan, dan, something like that. It's by Nirvana. Go check them out. They're the awesome band. I mean, they're really good. So,
and if you hate them, we're going to hate you.
Well, you know, I wouldn't be like